Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm very happy to actually feature the casting that I always wanted but I thought it's impossible to have, and that is actually the Mustang Boss Hoss. So this Boss Hoss is actually a very beautiful casting in my opinion. I actually wanted it so much when I just started to collect Hot Wheels, but during that time, I think back in the 6 years ago, we can only find that on the vintage series. So I believe this Boss Hoss is actually one of the very first few casting that is come out by Hot Wheels, and it's actually come out in the 1970s. So I'm very happy that I actually have this RLC Rewards Priority Club car, and that is this the Mustang, and the Mustang actually come with it in a blister pack that is very retro. Retro in that era, in the 70s, 69 70s. So they have the blister pack that came with it, and they have the badge, as well as the usual badge that they have in the oversized card with oversized blister. It actually come with a very nice blue spectral frame finish Boss Hoss. So when you look at the Boss Hoss, you actually are very impressed with the engine. It sounds a bit like the Gasser engine, but it's actually an American muscle car. So the flavor is very strong for that, for the muscle car, and it's actually very nice. So let's just take out the JDM thing out from your mind. The hype, all this hype from the JDM out from your mind. Yes, I actually do collect JDM, but I remember as a kid, I actually love Hot Wheels car. Hot Wheels is my number one brand that I love. And I had so much fun playing with all these toy cars at my age. And now it's actually collectible. So of course, the impression at Hot Wheels is always the muscle cars. The muscle car that is actually very nice, such as the Mustang, the Camaro, Ford, all these. It's just too wide the range because it's a US brand. You have that and it's fun to roll, and it just instilled into my childhood till today. And yes, suddenly, because of Tomica and other brand, we actually derived into JDM, and I believe that many of us actually got into the JDM era and actually may ignore some of the muscle cars. So this is one of the muscle cars that you can't ignore, and this is actually very nice. It comes with actually number 5, and when you look at all these sponsors logo, it actually come with a water slide decal. So you can see here, for this decal, I actually use them up to apply it to the car body. Yes, you can see here, I use up the one of them was the Moon Eyes. They actually give some spares, and I use it for the car body, and of course these are actually very high quality water slide decal. Just remember to take note that if you ever intend to apply this water slide decal to your car, you actually have a one shot of them to just apply it on the right place. So make sure the alignment is right, because unlike other water slide decal, this water slide decal, once you apply on it, it's actually very difficult to shape when you're trying to apply with a cotton swab with water, because it's just so hard to reposition it. So make sure that your alignment is everything there before we swap it. It actually comes with these Neo Classics type of wheel and without rear riders. But I believe that the Datsun Club car, which is coming very soon, actually have the rear riders. So yes, I actually applaud Hot Wheels for that, for doing that rear riders for these wheels, everlasting evergreen wheels that is on every car. So actually it's super cool of that. It actually come with a light blue interior. I do actually prefer the interior to be clear, although it's in light blue. But well, it's actually also look very beautiful as a club car. I actually love this spoiler club car, the Boss Hoss, a lot because of the blue. And of course, apart from this is which I like to show you the other Boss. The other Boss is actually the Mustang Boss, the 70 Mustang Boss 302. So what we have here is actually the 70 Mustang Boss 302. Yes, this is actually one of the car that you actually can't ignore. I actually, to be very frank, I never really got this car in the first place, and after that I must really thanks to my buddy who actually passed me on his spares. In fact, I have a few telling me that urge me to actually take more of this, because this is actually a very nice casting to own. And actually yes, it grew with me over time. Of course I wouldn't keep in the package. This is the only Boss Hoss that I have. I do not have a spare. I should have one cutter, but I don't. but I never regret opening this one because this is just too beautiful, and you just can't ignore it. And of course, I will actually this actually look very good on photo shoot, and many collectors has actually shared that they are actually regretting not to buy them when they are in the HWC store for so long to be available, and now it's just actually sold out that you can't really buy, you just can only buy from the reseller. So of course the reseller prices I'm not very sure, but of course this is actually one of the casting that you really need to own for the boss. So if you really need one, I believe that you may still be able to find one in the wild there with a reasonable price. If not, price is just going to be skyrocket, I'm not really sure. But yes, I'm actually very happy to own the boss horse and the boss. Of course, with these two bosses, there will also be another pink, the pink RLC pink boss horse coming along my way. And actually, I can't wait for that because yes, I actually have a knack for pink cars. They actually look very nice, especially for the Spectra frame pink. So yeah, that's a very good job at Hot Wheels. I actually have a lot of enjoyment with this boss horse. And actually, I must admit that actually I was keep holding on and looking at the boss horse for at least 2 days, and I'm still doing that now. It's not in my display case. It's not. It's somewhere that I can reach by hand, and I'm just admiring it. So yeah, that's all for my review, my short review. Thanks for tuning to my channel, and of course I upload content every week. Hence, remember to subscribe to my channel if you love them. Thanks for watching. Goodbye and good night.